Are you having issues setting up Alexa voice ID? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check for updates and compatibility. Make sure that you are using a supported Alexa-enabled device to set up your Alexa voice ID. You can see supported devices during Alexa voice ID setup. Go to the App Store on your mobile device and make sure that you have the latest version of the Alexa app. Method 2. Clear app data. Next thing you can do is clear app data. First, close the Alexa app, then press and hold on the Alexa app icon on your smartphone device. Then tap on the I icon. Select storage, then clear data. Select clear cache or similar option. Then restart your device. Method 3. Check country settings. Go to manage your content and devices and make sure that your country settings are correct. You can also check in the Alexa app that your device's language matches your country settings. Also, make sure the nearby Alexa device are mute. Once done, you can try setting up an Alexa voice ID again following the next method. Method 4. Reset the voice ID. Open the Alexa app, open More and select Settings. Select your profile and family. Select Voice ID. Then follow the on-screen prompts to finish the steps. You can use these steps to create a voice ID from the Alexa app and any compatible Echo device. And there you have it, the methods to set up Alexa voice ID. We hope the methods have worked for you. Check out the description below for links to purchase the tagged products. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.